BDC. Let's go, my boo. Come on, bro. You have to step it up.
Boys on three. One, two, three. Boys. We'll go.
All right, guys. So first game of the trial just got done. We finished 1-0. I feel your boy did good. If you guys don't know, I'm trying for a third division top team here in the Casa League. It's not a professional team at all. It is an amateur team, but they're pretty darn good from what I saw. Only reason I'm doing this is because I want to try something new. I want to see where I'm at as a player playing with a good team, and I think I was doing pretty good, but I feel like there's much more that I can work on. But right now, like I said, first game we finished 1-0, second game we'll see how that goes. I'll keep you guys updated. I hope you guys been well though. I'll talk to you guys later why I've been gone. There's just some stuff going on, but I will catch you guys in the video, so keep watching. Well, here in Philly we got the privilege of Poppy Stories. So your boy got a quick power read.
What up, guys? So basically, we're home. As you guys can tell, obviously, it is pretty late at night. I ain't gonna lie to you, after those two games that I had with Vitus Football Club, it was tiring. Literally, I felt like with a team like that, you gotta be constantly moving, which is pretty good, like I say, pretty good. Only reason is because I wanted to see where I'm at as a player, and I realized with most teams that I've been with, and it's been like slow pace, walking around, not making too many runs. But with a team like Vitus are more, they're constantly moving, constantly making runs, constantly making plays, which is the challenge that I've been looking forward and to put myself in. So I was doing pretty good though. I did have some couple mistakes. Obviously I was nervous, my first game with them. It was a lot of things that I took away from this game. Like I said, I'm pretty worn out, but I feel like I'm recovering now. And just regarding this video, I just want to tell you guys, you know, where I've been at, why I have posted in the past 2 weeks. Only reason is, so I ain't gonna lie, I feel depressed. I fell down. I feel unmotivated. I didn't feel motivated, basically, because I don't even know if unmotivated is a word. I don't know. Check it out on Google. But yeah, I just felt off. And I don't know. It's a lot of things moving my mind, and I was just working. During that 1 week, I didn't even go practice soccer, and I didn't even go to the gym. I did go to play just some random pickup games, but that's about it. But I am going back to it again. I feel a little more motivated to record this video for you guys, and also going back to soccer practice again. So yeah, I just want to tell you guys what's going on, why I haven't posted, but I hope everybody's been well. I hope everybody has an amazing weekend. And besides that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Till next time.